Hello students, in this video we are going to discuss about the formal charge. So what is a formal charge? In case of polyatomic ions, the net charge is possessed by the ion as a whole and not by a particular atom. So the formal charge of an atom in a polyatomic ion or molecule is defined as the difference between the number of valency electrons in an isolated atom and the number of electrons assigned to that atom in a Lewis structure. It may be expressed as formal charge of an atom in a Lewis structure is given by total number of valency electrons in free atom minus total number of non-bonding electrons, or we can also say as total number of lone pair electrons minus 1 by 2 total number of bonding electrons or total number of shared electrons. This formula also can be written as formal charge is equal to V minus L minus 1 by 2 S. Here Fc is the formal charge of an atom, V is the total number of valency electrons in free atom, L is the total number of non-bonding, that means lone pair electrons, and S is the total number of bonding, or we can also say as shared electron. So students, by this formula we can get the formal charge of an atom in a Lewis structure. So students, this is all about formal charge. Thank you.